So he has to be confident in his play because he has the quality. So do not let his confidence waver early.
That's a great diagonal ball. Cicerone has scored. That is a way to respond for Russell Cicerone. Stop from the spot, and within a minute, he scores in the run of play.
Tremendous ball from Alex Sisson, just to spring him out and the composure it takes. You can tell he's a confident player. He missed a PK, but he's not thinking about it, and he just slots it home. What a strike, what a finish, composed finish from Russell Cicerone to put this team up 1-0 early in this first half.
Pittsburgh has two goals. They also had a penalty save. They had a header off the bar. There's another ball. Cicerone chops it. Cicerone still on his feet to his left. What a goal! Russell Cicerone! And it's 3-1 Riverhounds!
It's Atlanta United 2 team. But the skill it takes to not cut back once, but twice, and to have the composure to find that far post, that is world class, and it's a well-taken goal. And that's why he's a dangerous player, and he is one of the best players in this USL. Do you see here? There's no defending.
Wonderful from Dixon. Dixon has Cicerone to his left for Cicerone. It's a hat trick. Russell Cicerone again set up by Alex Dixon. 4-1 Riverhounds.
To put this around the defender and then have the composure to pick his head up, wait for the run for Cicerone, and to put the ball on a platter. And that's not an easy finish.